It's cocktails and white tablecloths right now on Secrets of Bluegrass Chefs.
It's wonderful.
We're going out to eat at three of Kentucky's top spots for fine dining. And we're kicking it up with the secrets to some award-winning martinis.
Oh, a little topper too.
At Rossi's in Lexington, we're feasting on artichoke souffle.
Chef, I'd love to try one of these now.
And we're shaking up Rossi's famous Woodford Ruby.
Should be a nice ruby color.
It's an incredible combination of bourbon and red wine.
It's hit the spot, let me tell you.
We'll also go inside the kitchen at Azure Restaurant and Patio for the secrets to poppy seed salmon.
Now we're gonna add the salmon to the top of this pile.
And we'll go behind the bar at Azure, where they're mixing a real peach of a martini with Kentucky bourbon, of course.
Top off the drink.
And in Midway, it's straight from the garden to the glass at the historic Holly Hill Inn. We'll get the secrets to their signature Woodford Siesta, made with organic fruit. And Chef Wita Michael reveals her secrets to a homegrown dessert that's truly a taste of Kentucky.
All the good things about Kentucky.
It's cocktails and white tablecloths right now on Secrets of Bluegrass Chefs.